Hello friends, today I'll show you how to turn an old faucet and oil filter into a powerful and practical device. Usually, we just throw away used oil filters, but I believe they can be repurposed in many useful ways. And now I'll share one of the most genius and universal ideas that anyone can use. First, take the oil filter and carefully make a hole in the back. It should be small, just enough for a car valve. Insert the valve. It will play an important role in delivering gas. Now we need some regular rivets. By the way, have you ever used rivets in daily life? They're super handy. Insert a rivet into each hole in the filter and press them in tightly to seal all side holes. Make sure to leave the center hole open. Now grab a faucet and screw on an adapter with a wider diameter so it fits easily into the filter. Insert the coin into the faucet and screw it in tightly so it stays fixed. Replace the standard faucet handle with a butterfly nut. It won't heat up or melt, and it makes adjustment easy. You're probably curious what this will become. Well, the most exciting part is coming. Grab a jar and pour in a special flammable liquid. It will generate gas vapors for our burner. What kind of liquid, you ask? Leave your guesses in the comments. I'd love to hear them. Connect one tube to an air pump. It'll bubble air into the liquid. The second tube will lead out directly to the filter via the valve. Once the pump is on, vapor travels through the tube into the filter and exits through the faucet nozzle. And boom, you've got a powerful homemade burner. The gas flow is strong and stable, and the faucet lets you adjust pressure with ease. It works just like a real plasma cutter, melting metal and igniting anything you need. And all from a basic oil filter and household faucet. Simple, universal, and effective. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments. I always reply. And don't forget to tell me what country you're watching from. I'll leave a like for everyone. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.